So this thing is really neat. It's pure copper. It's got nice weight to it. It's got some old looking handles. I'm not sure if it's supposed to have a cap. No cap. A little bit of damage right there. And it looks like these two thread into each other, but I couldn't get the threads to take. It does have some damage to it, but this part goes on. Goes back in. Not sure if it would work, never used it, but very least, very cool display piece.